everyone. Hi and welcome. Welcome to Ripples. I thought it'd be fun to do 2 points we haven't used yet to treat emotional stagnation or stagnation in the gut caused by emotions and the sense that the emotions are coming in thick and fast. Well, of course, they're not coming in. We're creating them from our thoughts, but maybe the thoughts are coming in thick and fast, and the emotional stagnation that's accumulating in the gut that's slowing digestion down might need some treatment at this point. So stomach 22, the passage gate, is a point that regulates qi and blood to move emotional, the result of emotions creating stagnation in the digestive tract, to move them. So it's called the passage barrier or passage gate because it can defend against thoughts and the emotions that result from thoughts. It can defend the digestive tract against those thoughts or filter them in at a rate that is acceptable. So that's stomach 22, and the location of that point is 2 inches lateral to REN 11, to CV 11, and that would be 3 inches above the navel. So if we go 3 inches above the navel and 2 inches to one side, preferably the right, male and female, then we'll be on stomach 22. And then 1 inch above that, which is 2 inches lateral to REN 12, is a point called the beam passage. Beam meaning it supports the structure. But in an emotional sense, the point stomach 21 supports the being by moving thin, pure fluids up to the sensory orifices so that one can feel better about oneself given their emotional state. One can feel lighter in the stomach as stomach 21 is less focused on guarding the gut and more focused on bringing thin fluids up to the sensory orifice, so there's a lightness, a greater lightness of being. So you might notice that that's quite similar to stomach 42, but stomach 42 doesn't really have the emotional connotation that stomach 21 does. So the ripple that we're putting in the pond is one of freedom from rumination and freedom from stagnation in the gut caused by the accumulation of emotion and thoughts and obsession perhaps about what's going on. So thanks so much for being here, and let's get to work.